Have you ever had the ball plug in the lip of a bunker? If so, I'll show you how to hit it out. Hi, I'm Eric with Pursuit for Par. So the goal is just to get this out of the bunker. It doesn't matter if it's close to the hole or not. What you want to do is hit behind the ball with a lot of speed and no follow through, and it should pop right out like this.